Welcome back to another episode. So today I'm going to be teaching my younger brother how to cast a Carolina rig. You know, first thing, you're going to make sure that this is as close to the rod right there. Okay. And then you're going to take your finger.
Just one?
Yes, your pointy finger. Uh-huh. You're going to open this bail. You want to make sure that there's enough casting line, because you don't want really this all the way up to the tip. And then you have your your leader. Ooh. We got your bait, you know, your finger on the line, and you're gonna point it to the behind you, and then overhand cast.
What was that?
You're gonna put the rod behind you, and then you're gonna make an overhand cast. Now, when you're ready, you just yeet as far as you can, as straight as you can. Damn, like a pro. That was a good cast. So now you're just gonna reel in slow, you know, make sure you feel that weight. And then you'll know when you got a fish, because it's gonna go womp, 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 womp. Egg, sinker right here. We have a bead to protect the knot that we tied to this barrel swivel. And we have an arm's length leader to a grub right here. This right here is the Jay Bates grub. I had the pleasure of meeting Jay. He hooked it up with some grubs, some motor oil, as well as some purple. And right now we are using the motor oil color. You know, I'll teach my younger brother how to cast and everything. So we already started fishing. We already got a couple surf perch. This one, it's an okay one. This one's a good one. I'm gonna be on this side. My younger brother, he's gonna be on this side. Yeah, we're gonna try to hook up on some perch. There is a ton of grass washing up, so. I was throwing the lure at first, but I just kept snagging on that grass. So we're using the grubs, which is great. And yeah, we're gonna see if we can't hook up on some more fish. You know, the last few times I've taken my brother rock fishing, he's caught his first rockfish. So I'm hoping that today we can get on his first surf fish. Let's go! Let's go! Look at that one right there. Got him on the J baits. The grub right there. This is the motor oil color. That right there. Let's go. It's a good perch. Bigger than my hand, definitely. That's a good 12.5 incher. Let's go. Some quality perch. Let's go. We were throwing the purple one at first, and I had my brother throwing the purple one because the water, it's pretty murky, and I was assuming that the motor oil was going to blend in with the water and the fish wouldn't be able to see it. And then so I threw the motor oil on my rod, and then after I caught the first fish, I put a motor oil on my younger brother's rod. So we found the right color that they want, which is the motor oil. And one thing that I like about Jay's baits is that they have the little eye right here. You can see Well, I don't know if you can see right there, but it's a little hard to see, but they got some details, some fins, and you can see on the end, it looks like on the paddle tail, it has like a little shark tail, giving a little bit of more flop in the water. So we're getting them on the Jay's Braits. Some good sized perch. So, and you can get these at Been There Caught That in our local tackle shop of Santa Maria, where you can find them in a bag like this. This I have both purples and the motor oil. Thank you, Jay, for hooking it up with some grubs, and we're gonna continue fishing. And this right here, this is one big hole. This is an even bigger one. They're coming in thick, baby. What is that, 5 fish on 1 grub? Well, this one's starting to shred, but. Woo, baby, some barred surf perch. God dang, this one struck hard.
I felt like a good one too when I casted it. I was like, hey, you know, I actually got a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one. Got your first surf fish, dude.
I caught my first fish in my own cast.
On your own cast too. Well, you're getting the casting down, right?
Yeah.
No, it's tough a little at the beginning, but
you're getting it down. Like you're going, you start a yeet, 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 yeet.
And now you're finally getting that. Good angle.
Yeah.
There. Shoo! On the J baits, baby.
How far were you able to cast on this one?
Like a good 20 yards, right?
That's kind of all you really need. You don't need to cast too far, but you know, the further you cast, the more ground you can cover.
Yeah.
Especially you don't know if they're super out there or super deep. Sometimes they are super out there. Sometimes they're as close as 2-5 feet.
Oh yeah, dude.
Yeah. Hey, you got?
this one freaking tried to swallow it. It's like, woo! Now, if we were to be able to throw a lure and catch these things, that'd be super fun, but there's just too much grass in the water. But gosh, now we just need to double up, and that'd make, not, well, it made my day that my brother caught one, but it'd make my day even better if we doubled up. That'd be freaking awesome.
Find another one.
another one, baby.
Just caught my third one for the day. This might be a PB for me. Anyway.
Look at that baby. Ooh. There she is. Look at that.
I wasn't recording, but we caught my very first calico perch. It looks like a, what is it? Like a sesame seed bluegill? Like they have at the lake. And these are one of quite a few species of perch. So the ones we have been catching have been barred surf perch. And this is a calico right here, my very first. So super excited. This one's a pretty big one. He's a good 11 incher. Yeah, he's thick, he's firm. My brother's on a good one. He's on a good one. Let's go! Shoo! My brother on the final fish. Let's go! Shoo! Look at, we got fish on every finger. We limited out both per person. You can get, you can keep up to 10 perch each. Mix and match these perch, but we got the majority of them barred surf perch, and I believe the, where's the calico? I think you might have the calico somewhere. Let's see. Is it this one right here? Oh, it's the one in the back right here.
This one?
Wait. Where's that calico? Oh, I have them right here. The calico right there. So we got 19 barred surf perch, one calico.
That's a lot of fish.
It's a lot of fish. I mean, obviously I was still getting used to the casting, so at first my casts were like really bad. I almost hit this guy. but after a while I kind of got used to it. I kind of got the feel for it, but and my casts started going out a little further and they started going more straight. So yeah, it takes a little getting used to, but you know, he got the hang of it, and then you know, once he got the hang of it, it was boom, boom, boom. We're picking up perch one right after the other, and just, oh my gosh, this has been one of my best fishing days using a grub. I've had plenty of great fishing days using a lure, and you know, today we got them on grubs. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for watching, and until next time, we'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace.